Don't worry about that. I've been laughing my ass out. Apart from the fact that I'm still trying to crack my head, but I've been laughing my ass out. This is not for you at all.
I can imagine them dragging you into
the dumpster. Yes! Like, how are you going to bring my name to something that's not even it at all? It's not good. Please, you guys.
I mean, Aisha is back then, and so Aisha has moved on with her life, Aisha is actually happy with the baby.
Yeah,
you know. So she's not used to all this.
All this mess. Please, I have a son I'm bringing up, and I would not want anyone to actually bring up any dead spirit that's not true about my son. So I'm still going to I'm not even liking this at all. This is not a real story. Like, it didn't happen at all. Like, I was there. It didn't happen. So please, you all.
And it's a good thing she even mentioned your name. But it's not like it's a good thing, but I mean, like, it's a good thing. Maybe she thought, like, we stopped talking.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Anyways, that being said, bro, I don't rape. I've never raped anybody in my life.
I have known Peruzzi for a very long time.
Death to all rapists, and, yeah, bro, she doesn't want to have sex with you, bro. You can get angry and just go home. You know what I'm saying?
You know?
If it happens, not be everybody with a fuck. Maybe everybody with a fuck. Sorry for using the words, but yeah, just let's go.
Bye.